This video will show you how to check LAN connectivity for your DM400. First, turn off your postage meter. Check the USB network device is plugged into a USB port at the back of the meter. Also check that a network cable is plugged into the USB network device and a network connection port on your wall or router. Turn on your machine. After rebooting is complete, you should see lights flashing on your USB device. If you don't see a flashing network light, contact your local IT support to check for an internal network issue. Once the network status is confirmed operational, you may need to repeat the process.